1 minute s'mores bark. To make it, I added 2 cups of chocolate to a bowl, microwaved it for a minute, gave it a stir, added a cup of crushed graham crackers and a half cup mini marshmallows, mixed to combine, spooned the mixture onto a baking sheet, spread it out, added crushed graham crackers, some mini marshmallows, and chocolate chips on top, refrigerated for an hour, and that's how I made this.